Our ocean defines our planet. It sustains us and is home to more than half of all life on Earth today. The presence of the ocean touches every living thing, no matter where it lives. The air we breathe and the water we consume are ultimately linked to the seas. The ocean drives our weather and stabilizes our climate. Nowhere is more powerful and unforgiving. Yet more beautiful and endlessly fascinating. Yet for too long, we have taken the ocean for granted. Our actions have pushed species to the brink and had an impact on every ocean habitat, no matter how remote or how deep. We haven't understood what the ocean does for us. The effects of climate change have been softened by the ocean. But now we are facing the consequences. The seas are warming, rising, and becoming more acidic. It's a sobering thought that coral reefs may be lost within the next century. We all need a healthy ocean, so we must change our ways. Together with the right management, we can repopulate the seas. We can reduce marine pollution and minimize the impact of ocean acidification. The ocean's power of regeneration is remarkable if we just offer it the chance. It's not too late. We are in reach of a whole new relationship with the ocean, a wiser, more sustainable relationship. The choice lies with us.